We look forward to working with you. And remember, your legacy matters to us.
Go after what you need and not what you want. And I'm not talking about relationships or material things. I'm talking about your goals with God's help. In 2008, I earned my bachelor's degree in communications. And 12 years later, in 2020, I'm finally deciding to go back to school to pursue my master's degree. Why? Because at some point, you have to say enough is enough. I know many individuals who didn't get their high school diploma, who didn't get their associate's degree, who didn't get their bachelor's degree, who didn't get their master's degree, who didn't get their doctorate. What are you waiting on? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 years and you ever went back? Let me give you some advice. Get off your butt and go get your GED. Get off your butt and go get your associates. Get off your butt and go get your bachelor's. Get off your butt and go get your master's. Get off your butt and go get your doctorate. If you gotta work 1, 2, 3 jobs to get it and do school online, do what you need to do to make it happen. There are many people out there depending on you. There are many people looking up to you. There are many people needing you to succeed because that's gonna motivate them to succeed. You can't let them down. You can't let yourself down. You wanna start a business? What's stopping you? Stop letting fear get in the way of your success. Go out there and pursue your goals. Next year is a year of transformation, but you have to first transform your mind. Change your mindset. If you sit there and keep being complacent, people will take advantage of you and you will never get from where you are now to where you want to be. So I encourage you, pursue your goals to the fullest extent. Make next year your year of transformation. Stop playing with your life. Stop procrastinating. Stop sitting there making excuses. Go out there and get it done by any means necessary. At J. Miller Company, we love you and we care about your legacy. Have a great week and remember, your legacy matters to us.